to open up in Brooklyn next week. It's expected to house about 400 adult migrants. In the meantime, the city's 60-day family shelter limit is expected to come up very soon as well. Families will have to reapply for a new place to stay. In Midtown Manhattan, Jennifer Bisram, CBS 2 News. And in the